With new coronavirus cases popping up in the U.S., we're hearing a lot of medical terms that can get confusing. So what does a presumptive positive test mean? How about a weak positive? Let's connect the dots. First up, presumptive positive. When it comes to diagnosing this coronavirus strain, the CDC has the final word. So when a state or local lab does the test, they cannot make the call. If they get a positive result, all they can say is it's a presumptive positive. The person is then tested by a CDC lab, and they report if it's positive or not. You may have also heard the term weakly positive. A dog in Hong Kong is reported to have tested weakly positive for the virus. That simply means there is not a lot of coronavirus in the patient's system, and could mean it's not replicating quickly enough in the patient to spread the infection to someone else. Connecting the dots, I'm Chris Costa for H-Town Rush.